stand beside other people. I wish that I were like them sometimes, most of the time. I'm so glad I'm not. And I know that other people watch my channel and they feel less alone. Good, that's why I do it, babies. I don't do this for me, because I know that I'm not alone. I have the Lord, and that's all I need. I'm gonna say this part of Matthew again. This is Matthew, chapter 19, verse 12, okay? I'm gonna sing it for you. For there are some eunuchs which were so born from their mother's womb, and there are some eunuchs which were made eunuchs of men, and there be eunuchs which have made themselves eunuchs for the kingdom of heaven's sake. He that is able to receive it, let him receive it. People aren't going to understand us because they've been so systemized, so conditioned to believe the lie that they have to have structure, they have to have a family unit or some shit. Now I know that everybody's got that in some kind of way, or they're bitter 'cause they don't have it, and that's why you have the left. And they can't accept that their father's gone, and that they don't have logic to draw from, no. And honestly, I just feel sorry for them. Imagine growing up without a stable family, and there goes your sense of identity. Imagine that, imagine that. That's why they're on the left. That's why they're on the left. I'm not trying to be funny. I guess in a way it's kind of funny, but it's really not. And I know that to have it rough is so many. So many people have it rough, and I just empathize as all, 'cause I don't wanna be angry, all because they have a different view than me. I had that view at one point, because I am the black sheep of my adopted family, and I can't help but be bitter sometimes. Then I realized that I have a gift, and nobody has to understand it. I can open it by myself over here, but I've been told by so many who have a similar personality thing. They say it really helps me when you sing. It helps me when you make jokes. It really helps me, and I appreciate you. So I do it for you. But I do consider myself to be a eunuch, and that is a castrated male, because I have a man living inside my head, but I also have a vagina and a uterus and titties, though you can't really see them a lot of the time. That's the thing, though. Just because I present myself in a certain way, that doesn't mean that underneath I'm something completely different, and I'm not. I do get lonely. And I wish I could have somebody to call somebody. But I did, and I just pushed him away. And I know that's what I'll do every time, no matter what. How many times does the same thing have to happen before I accept that I'm that certain someone that I've always wanted? And I don't need to rely on anyone else to pull me through. That's what JC Dollar is for. That's his street name, babies. That's Jesus Christ for ya. 'Cause Jesus died on a cross so that I don't have to be cross with society anymore. Jesus died on a cross so that I wouldn't be such an alien in this world, and I could be a failure for a little while. And he would say, hey, it's okay, look at all my scars, look at all my scars, way worse than your arm in the seventh grade. Look at all my scars, look at all the ways that I allowed myself to be pummeled for you, all for you, all for you. Such a beautiful thing. I'm born again, over and over and over and over and over and over again. Just imagine myself coming out of the womb. And that's extra special to me, considering the fact that I don't know whose womb I came out of. I don't know where I came from.